With the new enhanced IPW, the structure in the geometry view can be simplified. This is how the geometry view should look like in NX11. Starting with NX1102, you can move the main spindle and counter spindle objects directly under the G53 node. The part and blank definition can now be done in object part main, and the IPW will be transferred to the counter spindle using the IPW flow. The IPW flow in the counter spindle now allows all types of blank definitions, as you can see in this example with the bounding cylinder. By default, you should now set the blank spun outline definition in turning workpieces to automatic. After this is done, you can generate all the operations. As you can see, the IPW flow to the counter spindle now works properly.
Siemens. Ingenuity for life.